just another Tuesday night at the home of Becky Botsford,
a.k.a. WordGirl. Name a 13-letter word beginning with the letter F that means so surprised you can't think or talk. Go!
Oh, flabber something!
I don't think there's a word that starts with flabber.
Oh, the flabbergabber, or...
Okay. Hey, champ, the neighbors are gonna think you're spying on them.
But, Dad, if WordGirl flies by, I want to tell her I'm her biggest fan.
Hey, Dad. Hey, Mom.
Hi, hon.
Becky! TV News said there was a ruckus at the grocery store.
Did you see what happened?
There was a sale on an olive oil.
Oh, well, that explains it.
The way people act sometimes, it just makes me flabber flipper.
Still don't think there's a flabber word, hon.
Yes, there is. It's flabber bubber.
Do you mean flabbergasted?
That's it. Flabbergasted.
It means so surprised that you can't think or talk.
Really? I have to admit, I'm flabbergasted that flabbergasted is a word. Anyone? No?
Just hang on now. Oh, hi! Good citizens, I am Dr. Two Brains. In half an hour, I want all the cheese in the entire city delivered to City Hall, or I will turn every building into a pile of... Hey, it really worked. Oh, we're still rolling? Okay, so, again, all your cheese to City Hall, half an hour, or this town will be goop. Thank you. Goodbye.
Wow.
I know. You might say I'm flabbergasted, huh?
Nice one, Dad.
Well, we'd better get our cheese together. I don't want to pay a mortgage on a pile of goop.
I have to go back to the store. I forgot the beef jerky.
Good idea, hon.
Word up!
Mom! Dad! It's WordGirl! And our half-naked monkey! I love you, WordGirl!
Oh, gross!
Will the city cave in to the demands of Dr. Two Brains? Will WordGirl make it in time to stop him from turning the city into goop? Was WordGirl flabbergasted when TJ said he loved her?
Yeah.
Tune in next time for the answers to these questions and more on the next exciting installment of WordGirl!